Namaste.
Guys, today we are going to show tender lemongrass aloo kofta. This is most unique recipe, guys. We are collecting the required ingredients for the recipe from our garden. We have taken coriander. Now we are taking lemongrass. Guys, today what is the speciality, you know? It has been exactly 1 month since we started Shatruchi Swadam. Lemongrass is very nutritious and healthy. In one word, I can tell lemongrass is multivitamin tablet. It has the vitamins A, C, B1, B2, B6, B5, and it has antibacterial properties. Also has potassium, calcium, zinc. Guys, if you are someone looking out for weight loss and diet, lemongrass is the best tasty home medicine. It also controls blood pressure. The smell of this lemongrass is just awesome. Now we are plucking few of the green chilies and some pudina. Look at those beautiful bunch of pudina, guys. Chalo guys, let's get into recipe. Take 4 potatoes, boil it until it is soft. We kept for 5 whistles. If the potato is hard, you may require more whistles. It should get mashed well. It is for kofta preparation, guys. Take 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of green chilies, garam masala as per taste, salt as per taste. Mix them well. Mash it well without any lumps. Now add 1 tablespoon of corn flour. It is for binding purpose. If you don't have corn flour available with you, you can also add breadcrumbs. Aloo mixture is ready. Now make it into small balls. Press it tightly but in gentle hand. Our aloo balls are ready. Now we took oil for deep fry. The oil is hot. Now deep fry the aloo balls until it is golden brown. Look at that color, guys. It is perfect. We are deep frying few more aloo balls. Our koftas are ready. These are lemongrass sticks. The bottom portion which we are cutting now is called as tender lemongrass. This tender lemongrass is very important for this recipe. We are going to show the uses of the remaining portion of the stick in the future videos. Nothing will go into waste. We'll make use of everything, and everything has good nutritional value. See guys, you can see that white color portion. That is very soft and tender. This portion has lot of aroma in it. It smells really aromatic. We have to remove this outer layer of skin. Only 1-2 layers. You can feel it by your hands. The inside portion is soft. If it is tender, then it does not have much fiber content in it. So that's how we need it for this recipe. Cut the edges. All our sticks are ready now. Now we need to cut this white color tender lemongrass portion. This portion is the most important for our recipe. This brings the gravy a total different taste. Now add the tender lemongrass, coriander leaves, pudina leaves, green chilies as per your taste, cashews, dry coconut, raw desiccated coconut, black pepper, 1 cardamom, cinnamon, cloves, cumin or jeera seeds, dhania or coriander seeds. Add enough of water for gravy consistency. Grind it well into smooth paste. We are adding 1 more cup of water because the consistency was little bit thick. Now in a hot pan, take 2-3 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of green chilies and saute well. Add 1 teaspoon of sonf. It is good for digestion and gives a fresh flavor. Red chili powder as per taste. Now add tender lemongrass gravy. Add salt as per taste. Stir it well and bring it to a boil for 5 to 6 minutes. It is boiled well now. Add pinch of sugar. The consistency of gravy is perfect. Now add our koftas. Coat it well in the gravy. Our tender lemongrass kofta is ready. Tasty tender lemongrass aloo kofta is ready. One minute guys, if you haven't subscribed to Shadruchi's Vaadam, please subscribe, hit the bell icon. I thank each and every subscriber for being part of Shadruchi's Vaadam family and giving us lot of support. Your love and encouragement. In future, there will be many new varieties and ancient recipes given by us. Guys, I request all of you to grow Shadruchi's Vaadam family. Bye-bye.